This is a bent over rear delt raise. For this one, I teach it with a completely flat back, a completely parallel to the ground back. And I do that because I like to try to completely emphasize those rear delts as much as possible, de-emphasizing the trapezius and rhomboids as much as possible here. So notice the back is parallel to the ground, neck is neutral, and we're taking those dumbbells straight up from the shoulders.